My dear cute kids, let's go through the memory test. Watch it and tell the correct answers to your parents. Dear parents, please note the mark after each question. 1 mark for every correct answers. After the memory test, please put their marks in the comment box. Kids, are you ready? Let's start our memory test. Kids, which animal is big? Elephant or dog? Which animal is big? Elephant or dog? Did you get the answer? Then tell your parents. Elephant or dog? Dear kids, which animal is short? The lion or the giraffe? Which animal is short? The lion or giraffe? Did you get the answer? Then tell your parents. Which animal is short? Dear kids, please wait. One aeroplane is coming. Is the aeroplane above the girl? Is the aeroplane above the girl? Yes or no? Is the aeroplane above the girl? Which is near the tiger? The bird or the nest? Which is near the tiger? The bird or nest? Which of the birds are many? White birds or the grey birds? Which of the birds are many? White or grey? Here, which is the small apple? Red or yellow? Small apple, red or yellow? There are as many red balls as there are flowers. Is it correct? There are as many red balls as there are flowers. Which is far from the girl? The bird or the rose? Which is far from the girl? Is Ammu standing before Anu? Is Ammu standing before Anu? Yes or no? Which is under the table? Red or yellow ball? Which is under the table? Red or yellow? Dear parents, please check the correct answers and find out the sum of the total marks and put their marks in the comment box. Thank you all.